Here are my favorite songs to drive your memory, for the movies that were featured in playing behind. At one point, you'll see a little snippet I snuck in of me jamming with one of the biggest stars in the universe, so you'll look out for that. But this first song is from a little movie I made almost 30 years ago. It's a bit old. That introduced Salma Hayek to the world. Antonio Banderas, an action star, way before he was Boots and Boots. I wanted to create the ultimate mariachi song for that movie. So I enlisted the help of Los Lobos, and we wrote this song in the night, recorded it, and then I replaced it with Antonio's voice. And this is our Chingonize version. Canción de mariachi. favorite old mariachi song. It's a standard called Malagueña Salerosa. It's one that I had actually written into the script of Desperado, but never got a chance to record it. Not till I did score on Kill Bill 2 and Once Upon a Time in Mexico, we finally recorded with these guys this version. It's a very super jingoanized version of that. And real quick, somebody in the audience gave me something, a little pin. Who is that? Who gave me this pin? Over here. And understand that you have cancer. Well, I feel bad for the cancer because you give me a thing that says el chingon. That means you're chingon. You're gonna kick its ass. Everybody has a Salerosa.
Thank you. one more for you.
Remembers this little PG-rated movie I did way back on From Dusk Till Dawn. PG, you know, for pretty good. So this is from a scene that wasn't in the Quentin's original script, but I wanted to present the Queen of the Vampires, played by Salma Hayek, in a way that was memorable. So I used a python and this song, written by the Crusados originally, for an album they had called After Dark, but the song wasn't included. It was pretty much a straight-ahead rock song, but I produced in with Tito and Tarantula this new version. This is our Chingo Nice version. And it's an iconic imagery with music, hopefully takes you back.
Yes.
After Dark.